Hello friends, good morning. You might have learned yesterday's Ehrenfest first theorem. You enjoyed that derivation. Today we are going to see the second its theorem. And second theorem is d by dt of expectation value of momentum is equal to expectation value of d by dx. First we see for x dimension, and then for the in all direction we will see. Now we have already known this expectation value of px is equal to integration of minus I h cross dou psi star dou psi into dou tau. Okay, so this is the expectation value of px. So that we have already seen in the a chapter of operators, so momentum operator. Okay, now this a d by dt of expectation value of a px is equal to a d by dt of minus I h cross a psi star dou psi by a dou x into a d tau. Okay, now this interchange integration and differentiation operator is equal to the integration dou by dou t of minus I h cross a psi star dou psi by a dou x d tau. So that minus I h cross is the constant. So this psi star as considered the first term, and this is considered the second term, and therefore we have the integration this of minus I h cross dou psi star by a dou t first one, and this dou psi by dou x. So this is the first term into a plus this minus I h cross psi star dou by dou t of dou psi by dou x into d tau. D tau is the common for this integration. Okay, now we can interchange. Now this is equal to integration, so minus I h cross dou psi star by dou t into, I am writing like this, dou psi by dou x. Okay, and then I can put this as a minus into bracket i h cross dou psi by dou t, so interchanging this into 2 by dou x, or 2 by dou x of minus psi star dou by a dou x of minus I h cross dou psi by dou t, like this. And instead of this, we take as the a plus. So here it is the a minus sign. Okay, we do d tau is equal to what is this? So this minus I h cross dou psi star by dou t and I h cross dou psi by dou t. So these two parameters we are going to solve from the Schrodinger's equation. Okay, we thought as this is the equation 1. We have Schrodinger's equation minus h bar square upon 2m this del square psi plus b psi is equal to I h cross dou psi by dou t. So this dou psi by dou t, I h cross dou psi by dou t is nothing but what? इसे माइंड h बार स्क्वायर अपॉन 2m डेल स्क्वायर साइन ईसा ओके सो दिस इज इक्वेशन 2 एंड कॉम्प्लेक्स कंजुगेट ऑफ दिस इज माइनस h बार स्क्वायर अपॉन 2m दिस आर डेल स्क्वायर साइन स्टार प्लस v साइन स्टार इज इक्वल टू माइनस h क्रॉस डो साइन स्टार बाय 2t इज इक्वेशन 3 सो दिस माइनस h क्रॉस डो साइन स्टार बाय 2t is minus h cross 2 psi star by 2t is nothing but the this term. So put this value of here. By putting this value of 2 and 3 in equation 1, we have. Okay. So we write first equation is equal to, and either side is what? So this is the d by dt of expedition value of px is equal to integration. So minus h cross 2 psi by 2t is this value into minus h bar square upon 2m this a del square psi plus a v psi bracket completed into this do psi by 2x and this minus into bracket into this a psi star a do when a do x of what this minus h bar square upon 2m this del square psi plus v psi del square psi v psi into total bracket completed is beta. Okay, now this multiplying by this dou psi by dou t, here differentiation from this dou psi by dou t, we have written like this, integration minus h bar square upon 2m this del square psi star, so this is the star, it is. So this del square psi star do psi by 2x plus v psi star do psi by 2x minus, so this minus plus, this becomes do by 2x of del square psi minus this minus becomes minus and psi star do psi by 2x of v star total is a theta now here it is. So this going inside and we rewrite this is equal to integration so minus h bar square upon 2m this del square psi star do psi by 2x plus v psi star do psi by 2x plus psi star del square do psi by 2x minus psi star do psi by 2x of v star in d. Okay, now combining these del square psi terms, this del square psi terms, so this h bar square upon 2m, it is not written here, this h bar square upon 2m, here also h bar square upon 2m, by taking this h bar square upon 2m common, so this h bar square upon 2m is a common, and it will write as a del square psi star do psi by 2x minus a psi star a del square do psi by 2x is one term, d term, and this a plus into bracket another v term is nothing but this a v psi star do psi by 2x minus psi star डो एक्स ऑफ वी साई टोटल ब्रैकेट कंप्लीटेड इनटू डी टू. ओके सो इज इक्वल टू नाउ कंसीडर सो दिस इज इक्वेशन से 3 इक्वेशन 4. नाउ we have to consider this equation first term. So integration of del square psi star dou psi by dou x minus psi star del square dou psi by dou x into d term. So this is the volume integral. Using the Green's theorem, we convert into the a surface integral, and then we have to see this surface integral is equal to zero. But how first we convert it into a surface integral and then write. Okay, and therefore by converting into the surface integral we have this del psi star dou psi by 2x minus a psi star del dou psi by 2x into a ds. So surface integral. But the surface integral contains the entire volume, and at infinity, a psi tends to zero, and its first derivative is also tends to zero, and therefore this surface integral is equal to zero. So at infinity, psi tends to zero, and first derivative del psi is equal tends to zero, and therefore surface integral is equal to zero. The surface integral is equal to zero means this first term is equal to zero. Okay, and therefore what remains is the second two terms, and therefore the integration then v a psi star dou psi by dou x minus a psi star a dou by dou x of v psi into d term bracket complete. Now here dou psi by dou differentiation of the v and psi both are there, and therefore the first way of write is equal to integration v psi star dou psi by dou x minus psi star v dou psi by dou x minus is a psi star dou v by dou x into psi total bracket completed into d. So this term and this term will cancel to each other. This is equal to zero. And what remains is equal to integration minus or right, it is minus psi star dou v by dou x psi d term. And this is what? By definition, this is the expectation value of a du by dx. So, integration minus psi star dou v by dou x into psi d term is, by the definition, it is nothing but expectation of minus a du by dx. Okay, and on this side is our the d by dt of px, and therefore what we are going to see is this one. So d by dt of a px, expectation value of px is equal to expectation value of minus d by dt. So this is the one dimensional, wherever the particle is going along the one dimensional in all direction. So in all direction, it can be written as a d by dt of a p is equal to minus del x. So this is the d by dx with respect to means. So this is the del v. So dou by dou x. So dou by dou x plus dou by dou y plus dou by dou z is nothing but the del. So minus del v. So this is the rate of change of momentum effort is equal to rate of change of expectation value of the momentum. Yeah, is equal to expectation value of the del v. So this is the Newton's laws in terms of expectation values, then in quantum mechanics, all these formulas are there. And hence, this second theorem is also approved in quantum mechanics by taking the expectation value of these atomical variables. So this is a very important theorem given by the Ahlfest first theorem and second theorem.